If you're looking for information about flu shots, you've come to the right place. We'll start with H1N1, swine flu, which is a different bug than the seasonal flu and thus requires a different shot.
But we are anticipating a good amount of H1N1 vaccine to arrive here in Guilford County around mid-October.
At this point, Guilford County doesn't have an exact date, time, or location for its H1N1 clinics, but they are expecting high demand, especially among the most at-risk segments of the population: pregnant women, the chronically ill, and people age 5 to 24.
We are anticipating there not to be much of a cost because it is government provided.
In Forsyth County, there will be no cost at all for either shot, H1N1 or seasonal flu vaccine. You don't even have to be a county resident to get your free shots.
When we're doing mass events, we find that it's very difficult to charge. And so we basically feel like this is a public health responsibility.
Speaking of responsibility, health experts say the best way to keep both bugs at bay is to stay home if you're sick. But how can you tell if you just have a cold or something worse?
The difference between cold and flu is the impact. It comes on suddenly and with a high fever.
It's quite early to start to see the seasonal flu. If it weren't for H1N1, we would not be thinking very much about the flu right now.
But if you are, rest assured, the shots are on the way. Kenny Beck, WXII 12 News.
Thank you, Kenny. At the Guilford County Health Department, adult seasonal flu shots are $25 apiece. Their first clinics will start next Thursday.
In Forsyth County, the health department has 4 free seasonal flu clinics scheduled. They're set for the next 4 Tuesdays.